Alright, how many of you remember the jingle that I just hummed? Oh yes, Raymond's. So our induction presentation would be success of Raymond's. And now you all wonder that we are girls. Why choose Raymond's, which mainly, you know, manufactures men's products? Well, let me tell you a small story. So the small story is, 2 years back, my parents celebrated their silver jubilee, and I being the elder one, I thought I should gift them something. So I did my window shopping, I did my online shopping, but when I entered the Raymond showroom, whoa, that heavenly feel, that the way they cut their shirts, the men's shirts, the fabric, oh my God, that was so perfect. All right, I got so involved in telling you the story. So my name is Veloni D'Souza.
And I am Swapna Jarout. And why I chose this topic, because basically I am a textile engineer, and also I have done my implant training during graduation in Raymond's, and also then I got selected there as a graduate trainee engineer, but I had to pursue my MBA, so I am here. So these are the contents we'll be covering today. Raymond, what comes to your mind when you hear the brand Raymond? Anyone? Fabric, but which kind of fabric? So basic, luxury, royal, or what? Everyone trusts the quality of the Raymond? Yeah. So Raymond has successfully made the unique perception in the psyche of the people that they are synonymous with quality, trust, and excellence. We trust them because they go through the various procedure for the quality check. Raymond was started with the word Raymond was started with the woolen mill in Thane in 1925, and it grew under the leadership of Lala Kailashpat Singh, and the current chairman and managing director of Raymond is Gautam Singhania. Raymond has successfully established their outlets in 380 plus cities. They have 20,000 point of sales and 1,100 exclusive stores. Raymond not only deals with the fabric, they deals with FMCG, engineering, and prophylactics. And majorly they deal in the textile, and so we are going to more focus on the textile division. Raymond started their first showroom in Mumbai, that is in Balaji estate. Then they started the brand Park Avenue in 1986. It was a luxury clothing brand from Raymond's, and they first entered into a garment section then. Then they launched the company in under the category of prophylactics, that is Kama Sutra, and then they entered the aviation sector. There they provided the charter services for the corporates in India. Then after that they introduced the Park's Park brand. Then in 2000 the Gautam Singhania was selected as the managing director and chairman of the company, and still he is the managing director for the company. Then they again started the new brand, that is Color Plus, and then they first they were selling the fabrics, but now they entered into the stitching unit and also into the customized stitching experience. And they were mainly focused on denims and woolen fabrics that are coarser in nature, but then in 2011 they went to the finer fabrics, and then they opened the employee buy unit for Raymond ready to wear, and then they launched the Techno Smarts shirt that deals that focuses on durability of the clothing and various other factors. Next. advertisement. Time chaika.
We'll skip the advertisement because we're running short of time. I'll tell you about the textile products. The textile products mainly focus on the suitings and the shirt. Like I told you, they have fabric of Egyptian cotton, Indian cotton, creaseless. Oh, by the way, I bought creaseless for my dad. So they have that. And then with the apparels, they have the ready-to-wear raiments because it's trending. They don't focus much on stitching. People don't focus much on stitching. They buy the ready-to-make products. And in denims, they have Raymond's UCO denims. And denims of theirs is also pre-branded. This is their market share. So you can see over there that each market share of Raymond is ₹711.05 with a change of 0.74 rupees, paise. I'm sorry, and the market capital till now is in crores is 4,367 crores in odd, and this is the latest which I just I saw it latest by yesterday night, and these are its their competitors that Murula, Modella, Woolen, Prakash Woolen, Ashmu Textiles, and Digjam. So, and they also they have a 60% market share of 18,000 crores. Okay, up to date, and market share.
The market strategy of the Raymond starts with the setting up of their unit and the process of supply chain. The Raymond sets up their unit according to the availability of raw material. As I come from Yavatmal, it is a cotton producing area, so there they have set up a huge denim plant and they directly export denim from there to 50 plus countries, and likewise, they are having various plants over India. There they produce the fabric. Some of it are exported, some of it is sent for retailing directly, and some of it is sent for stitching. And first they detect the change in the business environment, that which brands are coming with which technology. So they try to do one step above them. Previously they started the advertisement for white shirt, so they introduced 60 plus design in single white color. So that is the specialty of Raymond's, that it doesn't take just one step, it goes 10 step above the other brand. And also then they make a proper strategy to implement it, and also they periodically they take the check the efficiency of the plan, either it is working correctly in the market or not. If it is correctly working, then they make that plan as a concrete plan and that fashion as a classic fashion. If it is not working correctly, then they go through the cycle again.
This is a segment and target group and positioning analysis. Okay, so in segmenting, it should have been segmentation. They sell out the products to the MBOs, and that is mass business or mass business organizations, and where they concentrate on two tier and three tier customers. Theirs is much of a premium range products, so their prices that go up to from 3,000 each shirt. Just a shirt costs you around 3,000. It goes on, but the lease is 3,000 as I saw. And okay, the SWOT analysis, they have a strong R&D team which keeps up with their fashion sense. Okay, and they keep producing different designs every time, and they have loyal employees, because they take care of the employees financially and emotionally also. Their weakness is only where they have low global penetration. That is, though I'm from Muscat, I've not seen a lot of Raymond showrooms out there. So they should, if they increase that, I think it'd be really good for Raymond, and that could also come as a success, an opportunity for them. Next. These are the four P's of marketing. And like I told you, their products are usually versed fabric, that is, they make their fabric, and their price is a little high.